Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide Steam games from your profile. Additionally, I'll also show you how to unhide any Steam games you've hidden. If you've purchased a lot of Steam games over time, that can make it difficult to quickly get to the few games you may actually care about at a given moment in time. Thankfully, Steam makes it possible to hide Steam games from your profile, so you only have to see the games you're actively playing. In this video, I'll show you how to both hide and unhide Steam games. First, let's walk through the steps to hide a Steam game from being displayed in your Steam profile. Step 1. Launch the Steam client on your computer. Your Steam home screen appears. Step 2. Click Library in the menu along the top of the screen. Your Steam library screen appears. Step 3. Right-click the game you want to hide from your Steam game profile in the menu on the left side of the screen. In this example, I'll right-click Total War Napoleon. A context menu appears. Step 4. Select Manage and then select Hide This Game. The game will disappear and be hidden from the menu. Now let's walk through the steps to unhide Steam games and make them visible in your profile again. Step 1. Click View in the menu along the top of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 2. Click Hidden Games in this menu. All of the games you've chosen to hide from your Steam profile will be displayed. Step 3. Right-click the game you want to unhide from your Steam profile. A context menu appears. Step 4. Click Manage and then Remove from Hidden. The game will be removed from the hidden screen. Step 5. Click Library along the top of the screen to return to your Steam game library. The game you chose to unhide will now be visible in this list of games again. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.